السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we will explain the pancreas histology, which is one of the important glands that's related to the digestive system. Previously, we talked and started with the salivary gland, and today we will continue with the pancreas. Pancreas, as we know, it's situated on the posterior body wall deep to the peritoneum. It has four regions, unicellular process, head, body, and tail. It has a phloem-C connective tissue capsule that's forming a septa. Okay? These septa, as usual, مثل ما احنا متعودين, subdivided the glands into lobules. The vascular and nerve supply of this pancreas, also its system of the duct which travel into these connective tissue compartment. The pancreas produced the main characteristic feature of the pancreas, okay, which is secreted or produced both exocrine and endocrine. Ahna, previously we talked that the salivary gland has only the exocrine secretion. At the pancreas has the both exocrine and endocrine secretion. Endocrine secretion or endocrine component of the pancreas, which is represented by the islets of Langerhans, okay, which is diffused and separated between or among the exocrine secretory acini. اللي راح تكون بين منتشرة بين هذه الأسيناي. Okay. هسا نجي على part من عندهم. We start with exocrine pancreas. Okay. Exocrine pancreas. Which is compound, as we see at this picture or this image, compound of a tubulo-acinar glands, which is produced a daily about 1,200 ml of bicarbonate-rich fluid that's containing a digestive proenzymes. Okay. 40 to 50 acinar cells, 40 to 50 acinar cells, which is forming around two oval acinus, whose lumen that occupied with a structure or cells, we name it a central acinar cells, 3 to 4 central acinar cells. تمام؟ هذه هي الـ secretory portion. Okay. هذا هو الـ secretory portion. تمام؟ واللي راح يكون يشارك ويا واللي قلنا احنا 40 to 50 cells. واللي راح تشارك وياها 3 to 4 cells راح نسميها centroacinar cells. شنو هذه centroacinar cells؟ هذه it's considered the beginning of the ductal system. Okay, هذه هي represented the beginning of the ductal part of the exocrine pancreas. So, ال secretory portion هي هذه tubulo-acinar cells. تمام؟ وال اللي راح تكون وياها أو بداخلها من ضمنها حتكون الـ centroacinar cells واللي هي حتكون the distinguishing characteristic feature for these glands of these glands. تمام؟ وحتكون عبارة عن 3 to 4 cells واللي هي حتكون the beginning of the ductal part of these glands. هسا نجي على part. أول شيء secretory part اللي هو مثل ما قلنا هو acinar cells, pyramidal in shape, as we see, تمام, and based on a basal lamina, تتركز على basal lamina, تمام, زين. واللي هذه راح تكون these basal laminates separated the acinar cells from the connective tissue compartment. زين هسه النقطة البوينت اللي أريدك very important and أريدك كلش تتركز عليها هي these basal laminate has a specific receptors for what? Number one, for the cholecystokinin. تمام؟ Receptors for cholecystokinin. هذا شنو؟ That's released by diffuse neuroendocrine system dense cell. That's from released from or it's located at the small intestine اللي تكلمنا عنها بالsmall intestine. تمام؟ الريسبتر الثاني اللي موجود بالبيزال لامين شنو هو؟ الريسبتر الثاني for neurotransmitter اللي هو الأسيتالكولين. هذا main inference that's released from the postganglionic parasympathetic nerve fibers. Okay? So we have two receptors that's located on the basal lamina اللي هي للcholecystokinin and for the neurotransmitter acetylcholine. تمام؟ زين بعدها نجي على الدكتال بارت هذا هو كله قلنا السكريتري بورشن واللي هو عبارة عن acinar cells واللي تكون based on the basal lamina so قلنا والديتيلز اللي تكون من ضمن السيلز اللي هي الorganelles with its nucleus هذه ما تهمنا بعدها نجي على الدكتال بارت اللي هو التكملة للسكريت الاكسوكرين portion of the pancreas that's begin within the center of acinus مناي قلنا من السنتر with the centroacinar cells centroacinar cells واللي هي حتكون composed of pale بعدها حتيجي الintercalated duct واللي حتكون عبارة عن pale low cuboidal تمام نفس الشيء بالنسبة للcentroacinar cells الcentroacinar cells انتبهوا وياي centroacinar cells and intercalated duct both have receptors also on their plasma lemma basal plasma lemma okay همين لها receptors for what for the hormone secretin that's released from the also dense cells اللي هي diffuse neuroendocrine cells of the small intestine and for acetylcholine that's released from postganglionic parasympathetic nerve fibers. So هنا عندنا ال plasma lemma of the ductal part للcentroacinar cells with the intercalated duct also has two receptors للsecretin والacetylcholine while at the basal lamina of the secretory portion of exocrine pancreas has receptors for cholecystokinin and acetylcholine هاي هالشكل تحفظها تمام زين بعد وراها ما يجينا الintercalated duct شو راح يكمل عندنا الductal part or ductal system هذا الفيجر حلو يوضح لنا both endocrine and exocrine secretion or compartment of the pancreas. هذا هو كله represented the secretory portion. تمام؟ With acinus cell, tubulo-acinus cell, pyramidal in shape, based on basal lamina, and a cuboid, تشارك وياها, centroacinar cells, which is consider the beginning of the ductal part. وراها يجي شنو؟ Intercalated duct. وراها يصير joining to forming the intralobular duct. Intercalated duct. وراها يصير converge to intralobular duct. بعدها يصير converge to forming interlobular duct. تمام؟ يعني هسه عندنا centroacinar intercalated duct intralobular duct وراها للinterlobular duct These ducts are surrounded by a considerable amount of connective tissue and deliver their content into main pancreatic ducts, which is joined to common bile duct before opening into the duodenum, at the papilla of veta. هذا فيما يخص عندنا الاكسوكراين parts of the pancreas. يجي على الاندوكراين واللي هو حيكون شنو؟ Endocrine pancreas is composed on or of spherical aggregation cells. هذه هي spherical aggregation of cells. تمام؟ زين. واللي known as islets of Langerhans. هذه كلها بما فيها هي represented the endocrine part of the pancreas. تمام؟ That are diffused among the acini. هذه هي الأسيناي للإكسوكراين. تمام؟ واللي هي حتكون among them. It is richly vascularized spherical aggregation of approximately about 3,000 cells. Approximately 1 to 2 million islets that's distributed through the human pancreas that's constituted the endocrine pancreas. Somewhat greater number of islets are present at the tail than into the remaining regions. يعني هي متركزة عندنا بمنطقة the tail of the pancreas أكثر من بقية parts. And كل واحدة من عندهم هي surrounded by reticular fibers. تمام؟ The main composition of the islets of Langerhans هي قلنا spherical cells. هذه spherical cells لها names. كل واحدة منهم شنين. We have five type of cells that compose the parenchyma of each islet of Langerhans. Number one, beta. Number two, alpha. Number three, delta. Number four, D and D1. Number five, PP and G cells. Need alpha, beta, delta, D and D1, PP and G cells. تمام؟ These cells never cannot be differentiated from the one another by the routine examination, histological examination. أبد ما راح نقدر نفرق بيناتهم بالمايكروسكوب، okay؟ اللي متعرفين عليها. ما راح نقدر نقول هاي ألفا هاي بيتا. بس أكو نقطة بقت أخيرة. بس أحب حتى بس just for information for you اللي هي كل واحدة من عندهم اللي تكون حد responsible for specific hormones. بالنسبة للبيتا حتكون للإنسولين and amylin. نعرف الإنسولين that's decreased blood glucose level. بالنسبة للألفا حتكون للجلوكاكون اللي هي responsible هذه hormone responsible for increased blood glucose level. الدلتا حتكون للسوماتوستاتين هرمون. بالنسبة للجي سيل هي حتكون للغاسترين. بالنسبة للبي بي هي عبارة عن بانكرياتيك بوليبيبتايد واللي حتسوي responsible for inhibits the exocrine secretion of pancreas. تمام؟ هذه هي الفيجر أيضا لل both islets يعني endocrine with exocrine. هذه أيضا لل islets of Langerhans واللي نقصد ب endocrine. بس هنا أكو some resources ما تجي تتناول بقية cells يعني بس تكتفي بألفا بيتا وقسم تقول دلتا. okay. بس الشكل هذا وهذا هو slide حتى نوضح ب both endocrine and exocrine. إن شاء الله حتى بالعمل أيضا أجي أوضح لكم إياها بشكل أوضح. نجي إلى نهاية the end of our lecture. إن شاء الله باللكتشر الجاي نكمل the final part of the digestive that's associated sorry glands that's associated with the digestive system. Last part with the ever. And thank you very much.